you doing here?
We're having to do it this way, but it all started with a little bit of feces.
Some people call it dog poop.
Step in one little pile of dog poop, end up in here 60 days.
One thing about being in here is, you know, you get a lot of inspiration,
a lot of time to think.
It really helps in the songwriting. Right before I come in here, I signed up on that DNA testing.
So wondering what my heritage, my background. Come to find out, Cajun. Yeah.
That's why I like all that Louisiana hot sauce.
Creole.
Sriracha.
Tacos. Burritos.
Stuff like that.
So, I thought I'd pay homage to my Cajun heritage.
I just want to thank all you guys for supporting me, my fans.
For watching my show.
For helping me get through this rough time.
Listening to my music.
It's all for you. Every bit of it.
Thanks.
When I got home from a work last night, you had to start a fight about nothing. Think we can work this out. There's no need for you to shout about nothing. Don't call the law. You know I didn't mean what I said. Don't call the law. Please leave your gun under the bed. Don't call the law. Listen to what I say. Don't call it the law. 'Cause I can still love you from 50 yards away. Calm down. Let's not have another round about nothing. Is that the cop pulling up in the drive? It's time that I start to cry about something. You called the law. You know I didn't mean what I said. You called the law. Concrete floor's gonna be my bed. Don't call it the law. Just to listen to what I say. Don't call it the law. 'Cause I can still love you from 50 yards away. How's I supposed to know it was dog poop out there in the yard? You think I tracked it in here on purpose? I know you's the one called him. Ain't nobody else would've called him. Gene, he didn't call him. He can't hear thunder. Anytime I say something, you gotta get all mad about it. Gripe, gripe, gripe. It's all I ever hear.